Basically, what we're being told by Sheriff Jerry Demings of the Orange County Sheriff's Office is this suicidal man came out of his house with a long-barreled gun. He pointed it at the deputy sheriffs who had responded to this suicide call. As soon as he pointed the gun at them, they opened fire. He was hit. He's taken to the hospital. He was conscious and talking when he left here, but they're saying they believe this shooting is justified. Well, much more later, coming up on West 2 News.